Hello everybody, how are you all? I am Amrita Kar, back here to conduct today's EVS class. And for this EVS class, there will be two videos. So keep a watch on both of them. And what's our today's topic? What can you see? And here also, what do you feel? What are they? They are vehicles. So what can be our today's topic? Any guess? Let me tell you. Our today's topic is transport. Transport helps us to carry goods and people from one place to the other. This is video 1. In this video, we will discuss about road transport. Earlier, people used to use bullock carts and horse carts to carry goods, carry people from one place to the other. Private transports are cars, bike, bicycles, scooters, as they are used by their owners. Public transport like bus, train, auto rickshaw, tram are used by everyone. Now, through a PPT, we will see variety of road transport and we will know about them in details. Let's learn about road transport. What can you see here? You can see a bullock cart. From the image only you can understand how does it look like. Usually you will see a bullock cart in village areas, or you can see even with the farmers. They use it for farming. What is this? You can see a horse-drawn carriage. Earlier, in olden days, people used to move from one place to the other with the help of this kind of horse-drawn carriage. The next one is, what can you see here? You can see a bicycle here. You know, bicycle is very good for your health. You need to do exercise to ride on a bicycle. At the same time, it doesn't use any kind of fuel. So it is really eco-friendly and good for our environment. So whenever you are moving here and there in nearby places, instead of using your vehicle, you should use bicycle. What is this? This is a two-wheeler and this is scooter. Two people can sit in a scooter. And when riding a scooter, what do you need to wear? You all must remember that you need to wear helmets. What is this? This is a bike. This is also a two-wheeler. As I have told you for scooter, even for bike, you need to wear helmets. Which vehicle do you see here? Here comes an auto rickshaw. How many wheels does an auto rickshaw have? An auto rickshaw has 3 wheels. And tell me, is it an example of private transport or public transport? It is an example of public transport. In front of an auto rickshaw, the driver sits and at the back seat, the passengers sit. The next vehicle is, what can you see here? You can see a car. How many wheels does a car have? A car has 4 wheels. And it can be a private transport also, as well as public transport. Means it can be used by its owner, as well as the owner can use it for carpool as well. Which transport is this? This is a bus. Tell me, in a bus only one person travels
or 2-3 from the same family, or many people travel together. The bus is also an example of public transport, where many people, they go from one place to the other. This is also a bus, and this is a school bus. School buses are always yellow in color. School bus is also an example of public transport. Many students, teachers, they come to school in the school bus, they go home back in the school bus. Which vehicle can you see here? This is a truck. And what can you see in the truck? Do you think people move from one place to the other in a truck? Mostly the trucks carry load. Here also you can see few things are dumped there. So trucks basically they carry the loads. They carry goods from one place to the other. And it has more than four wheels. It may have six wheels also. It may have eight wheels also.
This is the end of video 1.